think I found my home. Shorty make me feel at home. She made me leave the thrills at home, and I'm fine with it. She really made me lose control. I'ma let.
What's good? What's poppin'? What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Lucky B, back with another video. If you're new to this channel and you don't know who I am, welcome to my channel. If you're not new to this channel and you've been here, you've been kicking it, well, thank you. Welcome back. Get comfortable, guys, because today we're going to be going over this. This is a mouthful right here. Microdermatologist brazen kit is also from LuxSkin. Okay, so let me repeat that in case you guys did not understand what I said. I said micro derma brazen kit, and it is from LuxSkin. You can also get these at you can get these at like a CVS or a Walgreens for about 30 or 40 bucks. But if you, I got this offline and it was on sale, so I decided to get it and show you guys if it worked. Now, this came super quickly. It came in about 2 weeks, I'm gonna say, probably even less. That's really cool because you know how stuff is. During this pandemic, it becoming really, really slow, and I don't have time for that. So we're just gonna get right into this because I've been super duper excited to use this, but I haven't because I've just been super busy with so many things, and I haven't taken it out of the box yet. I have not done anything because I wanted you all to be the first to see me unbox this. So here we have it right here. Dun, 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 dun. Yes. This is awesome. It looks really good. It is just this little thing right here, and it has multiple suction cups. Like, I have no idea how to use this, and I'm not even gonna pretend like I do. So step one, okay, benefits. Benefits of this product. It results in, God, I don't know why, but lately I've not been able to read. So, results in as little as one session. That's pretty cool. Suitable for all skin types. That's really good. Clears up acne and blemishes. I got both, so we're gonna be the judge of that today. Reduces excess oil and dirt in the skin. It decreases pore size as well, which is, like, my pores aren't huge, but they are pretty big. Like, and my skin is just, like, not the best. I don't really show people my skin very much because people think since I'm dark skin, like, I have perfect skin, but I don't. Like, I have dark spots, I have acne. So the last benefit is there are 6 suction heads for various suction uses: cleaning pores, sucking blackheads, and micro derma brazen. Now, I need to Google what exactly microdermabrasion is, because I feel like this is like a thing. Like, this is clearly something. And so it says to clean your face and keep it dry. Make sure there's no moisturizer on your face at all. And then for the best results, make sure you take a hot shower or use a hot towel. So I'm just gonna put this hot towel on my face. I'm gonna just turn it on. Normal. Okay, so you have oily, you have normal, and then you have dry. And so I'm just gonna grab my nose and just. That one didn't work very well, so I'm just gonna try to use another one. Wow, it's actually, it's working. Yeah, the nose is the nastiest part. It feels like, it just feels like my skin is just being sucked. Like, it feels good though. It's not like a bad feeling or anything. I like need this, bro. Like, seriously need this. I wish it'd suck it harder though. I do, honestly. Like, it's not doing it the way that I want it. Yeah, it's definitely coming out. Like, it's kind of gross. I'm gonna do more. I'm gonna get closer so that you guys can see. You guys are like seeing all my flaws right now. I'm not big on this kind of stuff, but we're gonna do this. Oh my God, this shit's doing it. The thing is, you have to go over it a couple times for it to actually work, honestly. But they said that if you see any redness or anything like that, just chill out, relax, first of all, because it's okay. And then second, just put a cold towel on your face and you should be fine. And they said go over it in like a sweeping motion multiple times like this. And yeah, this is actually working for me. I tried to use a smaller one at first, but it didn't really work. That really wasn't for me. So I ended up using the bigger one, and this one works really nicely. I'm gonna try the large one now. And they said that the large one was for used for sucking areas with lots of blackheads. So I'm gonna use that for right here and see what happens. I'm gonna go back to normal. I can totally see like what it's doing for my skin. Woo! See this one right here? Let's see if we can get that out. Oh my God, I'm bleeding. Oh my God, I'm bleeding. Whoa, it sucked that shit out. Whoa. It really sucked it out. Look. It like sucked the blood and everything out. Oh my God. What the fuck? Ew, I'm gonna clean it out a little bit because there's a lot of nasty stuff in here. But this is really fun. Like, first impressions, I think that it works really well. It's like a huge turnoff for me. Like, I've always had like products that just do not work, or I buy something and it's completely different from what I saw on Instagram or in the store. And it's just like, that's kind of frustrating. I know you guys probably have those problems too, but I'll tell you right now, if you buy Luxe Skins, if you buy their exact one and not one from like Walmart or something like that, this will definitely work. I'm gonna try to do it down here now and see what happens. My chin has the most stuff in it. So once you're done with everything, you just need to close your pores up, and to do that, you could use like a cold towel or anything. There isn't much. There isn't much here for me. Like, it just cleaned me out. As far as like first impressions goes, I'm really impressed by this. I really like it a lot. I think that I'm gonna be using it more often. My face is just so smooth right now. Now, I did mess myself up with this one right here by using the really big suction on that, but other than that, I think it's a really, really good product, a really good buy, and I'm really proud of it. If you guys like this video, and if you think this video is helpful, make sure you let me know in the comments section how you feel about it, and let me know if you want me to do other videos with this and show you guys exactly what it does. If you have any questions, just put them down in the comments below. And this was a really good video. I liked it. I really like this product. I think that you guys should buy that if you do have like really oily skin or really clogged pores. So if you like this video, again, make sure that you give it a fat thumbs up. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tell your friends about it. Share it if you want. Turn on those post notifications so that you can get notified whenever I make a video, and I will see you guys on the next one.